Alright guys, I'm back. Apparently I just restarted it, so obviously I have to do this again. Here's your concert. Oh, I see him. Shit. Shit. There you go. Oh, you are my friend. And I died. Great. Wish I had a grenade. Oh, I thought I had the M32. Damn. But the fuck? I did not do that. I wanted to han, not fucking jump to my death. Great. Come on, man. This is stupid. Well, that's free. This is gonna piss me off. Well, enjoy fucking, you know, lots of minutes worth of deaths on this one bit which I can't fucking do. This side. Can't even shoot him. There he is. Yeah. No, no, no. Oh, thank fuck. Oh, for fuck's sake. Obviously, I've got to do it all over again. Yep. It's doing so well. So fucking well. Great hiding spot. What the fuck? Bit of a glitch there. Oh my god! I went into cover and it didn't fucking work.
What the hell are they shooting at?
Oh my god! Fucking hate this now. You get to that one certain point in the game and it fucks you right in the arse. Dead. What the fuck? Come on, man.
The hell are they shooting at?
I really am starting to hate this. Can't fucking find him. There he is.
We'll see about that. Here we go.
And he's gone. Now I'm fucked. Good night. Done it. I think I just cleared the area now. Not quite. There we go, now it's cleared. RPG. Yes. Fuck it, I'll leave it. Yep. This way, I'm guessing. Is there anywhere else I could go? Oh, here we go. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh, it's one of the minigun dudes. Oh, now I wish I had my rocket launcher. Well, it wasn't mine, it was... Yeah. Fuck. Oh, there's a rocket launcher. Shit. Oh, there's one right in front of me. Just go around the area. Dead. Fuck. So there's one. How the fuck did he spot me? I have no fucking clue. Oh great, and there's a guy with a shotgun. Shit! That's one down. Two down. Shit, come on. Not expecting that. I've got to do it all over again. Fucking great. Whoa. Drake, what are you doing? I'm surprised those guys haven't seen me yet. Thank you. I would use the mini guns, but no. Drake is a manly man. Oh, there's another guy with a laser sight. There we go. Coast is clear. I have to think, to go up one floor. I have to use the ladder. So let's use this. Don't know where I dropped my M4. No, before this whole disaster, but still. I don't know. Yeah, I know what to do. Excuse me, I know what to do. Climb to the open window. Okay. Where should I drop? That's the question.
Should have warned you about them.
Warned me? Wait, you knew about these things? When were you planning on telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
Okay, moving up here. And I almost fell. There we go, there's one right near me and he fucked off as I came close to him. Thought I was gonna fornicate. Yeah, gotta climb up here and go down here. Here we go. And I made it to the top. I'll climb up these closets. I think you should. Yeah. Okay, nothing interesting.
Finally, tower.
I have to keep going up. Okay.
I'm tired of your excuses.
Look, give me some more time. Let's all talk. Lamaze.
Fucking subtitles.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
Stab him.
The answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
You are correct, Zoran.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
Hey, Chloe.
Okay. Think, Chloe, think.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the deck.
They'll be here any
Chloe.
Minute.
Chloe. Don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
You'll think of something. You always do.
Just Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
Obviously I will. He's a bald-headed little cunt. Okay, we've got a dragon.
Wait a minute, this all looks familiar.
Some sort of wind bird, I can't really see perfectly. Some sort of lion. And finally, because the building done it. Yes.
Bet I could move these things.
We'll have to go through them. All makes sense now. I think this one goes to this one. Yes, it did. Okay.
What's next? All right, each of these creatures seems to be associated with a color.
Triangle, that wind kind of creature. So, it's over here.
When you need him.
Yeah, where is Sully? Okay. Getting somewhere. Right, the white one is the dragon. So it's the circle. Dragon's over here. Okay, we're getting somewhere.
Ah, this one's in the wrong spot.
Ah. The circle wants the serpent then. Or the kind of dragon. Let's try this one. Yes, it is. And the square one must be the kind of lion type. Getting somewhere. Perfectly easy.
Alright, that should do it. Shit.
Oh yes, and you gotta do these symbols. Right. What am I looking at? The square one. So I think it's this one. The half circle. Oh, this is triangle. Be some sort of a I think it's this one. I'll have a look at it after. Okay, we've got the circle.
Matched with the color, just like the creatures.
The circular one. I think it's this one. I'm not so sure. Open your notebook, Drake. Right, probably the other one. This one. in this one, the half circle, should be this one. I've got to sort out this one because I think I've done this one wrong. What shape is this? This is the triangle. In the circle. Oh, that one's correct. I just know it. This is the quarter circle. There we go. Finally got somewhere.
Three-sided, just like the dagger.
Let's do this. Get a nice looking view of the mountains. That's our surprise. Oh, we're back outside now.
Gotcha. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Zip line my way across. And there's one of them fucking ugly things. Okay. Let's make our way up. Try not to drop down, of course. So, yeah.
Guys doing?
Looks like
Genesis are right on top of it. Well, there goes nothing.
Okay, I split the video.